rodent?
It is. It's actually the second largest rodent in the world, capybara, which gets to be 150 pounds, found in South America. But these are amazing animals. They're found all over the United States. They're nature's little dam builders. They're used for fishes and ponds for animals to drink from.
I never knew a beaver was a rodent. I cannot believe this information. And you know that.
Yeah, the tail, platypus tail, he actually doesn't use it to swim. It's a warning. If he sees a predator nearby, they slap it on the water, makes a powerful noise. Okay, we're going to let him go over here.